This one's called Hutton's Great Heat Engine.
Let's go!